The hardest thing about building a project like this, and certainly the abyss, is the first section down here. That took us a good bit of time, but now we've got a system going. We're building frames, we've got a plywood processing station right here, and that's our scrap pile. The template is absolutely key. We spent a lot of time making that, but once you put that on the plywood, mark it with a permanent marker, and then makes cutting so much easier. And we're using shop vacs as much as we can.